One lady who's now promised she will go into concert. I caught up with her on via satellite from New York. Is a favourite of mine, Mariah Carey. And I asked her when I spoke to her, she looked so relaxed. I said, why are you so relaxed? Because generally she looks a bit uptight when she does interviews. And this is what Mariah Carey had to say.
I was a lot more relaxed doing this album than I had been on other albums because I had the chance to kind of be in the studio a little bit more and doing the first two albums and doing my last album and producing and then doing the Unplugged album. Mm-hmm. It really the Unplugged EP really helped me to kind of realize that I could be a little bit more loose about just letting things go a little bit more in the studio and just relax and have fun. So I had a great time making it. I think that this video for Dream Lover, unlike any other video, it really shows me being myself for once and just hanging out and you know, doing things that I normally do. This video, Dream Lover, my friend Diane Martel directed it, so it was more like just hanging out and having fun, and it wasn't so much pressure. All the songs for this album, it just happened to be what I was feeling at the time. I really didn't focus on it beforehand and say I want to do this type of an album. I just kind of went with what I felt like doing.